his skates in deep. Under two to go here in period two. Matthews crashing into Sergachev on the forecheck, and Sergachev fell back.
This line finally getting some offensive zone time. Sergachev down in a whole heap of pain. He's able to clear the puck, but took the hit after.
Sergachev in his 74th playoff game at just 23 years of age.
At the end of the play, Sergachev just trying to get the puck up. He got hit hard by Matthews and very slow to get up. And all the little battles in front of the net, but Hedman here realizes Bunting's all alone, and he does get his stick over top of the stick of Bunting. Doesn't allow him to get the shot. Here's Matthews following through the little chip pass, and then all got him there and hit him awkwardly into the boards as the puck went off the glass and out, so no penalty, but a face-off deep in the zone.
So Spezza comes out for this face-off to the right of Vasilevsky. Kasha and Blackwell. Dangerous on their last.